Good girl. Read your books, eh?
Thank you, sir. But I have to ask you a question.
What? See, yeah. I'm very busy now. I have to read somewhere. Very important. When I come back, eh?
And very important too.
I said, when I come back, eh? Oh, we get. Don't start asking me a big question that even my grandfather can't.
Uncle Sola, you thought I want to ask him what's the name of
you? A few minutes later.
Ah, yay.
Oh my God.
Uncle Sola, what happened to you now?
I just said I should go and play betting.
How fast do we have this?
When I got there, I played the first one. I won.
Continue.
The second one, they said I lost.
They said you lose.
I hear me.
All you lose.
You don't trust me. Me, lose. I never lost before. I always win every time. What are you talking about?
Then how come you back your head?
You know, when I wanted to collect my money, eh? He was like, he's not going to give me. So I saw that it was my size. I said I should descend on him. Then as I gave him one, he brought two, I bobbed it. I gave him three, I gave him four. Then as I gave him the other one, he just died.
What I tried to say.
And I didn't know that he has a lot of squad coming and they just attacked me like about 27 of them.
Ah, 27.
I tell you.
Wait, don't have...
No. 25.
Yes, so.
Ah, two people will do like this. Ah.
Tell you.
Uncle Sola.
What?
Nothing. Nah.
It's okay.
But she was calling in the other time. I will tell you about Nairabet.
What is Nairabet?
You think so? You're wise.
Nairabet is a sports betting platform and they are reliable and trustworthy.
There's
no need of you going around because you want to play. You can do it on your phone and get your money instantly.
Are you serious?
And let me tell you, they have the best odds.
And you kept all this, you never tell me anything.
I tried telling when I do like Agama Lizard because just visit Nairabet.com.
Okay, I think I gained something
you
today.
You don't know now.
Angusola, you know you can lie, sir.
Zao.
You think I don't know when one person is with you and not lying for me, that 25 or 27 people
beat you. No, Mom, why didn't you
that one, eh? It's just because I don't want to beat, don't kill him. I could have killed somebody, eh? And I don't fight on Monday, eh?
Jesus!
I don't want to kill somebody. Come and pour water for me now. What are you doing?
You think so?
Why are you like this now?
Mumu man!